Hello, my name is 27 and welcome to Factorio, a game I enjoy to just sometimes do silly stuff in a little bit, such as my first Factorio series, which didn't last very long because that was back when I didn't really keep series going, and even then I still don't sometimes keep series going, but I'm trying to fix that and keep that going. Anyway, we're going to be doing, if we go, no, cancel, it is, no, that's mod options, I'm in options, that's why. Mod list, here we go, we got Angels Bioprocessing, Chemical Processing, Refining, Smelting, Base Mod, Bobs, Adjustable Inserters, Assembling Machines, Electronics, Enemies, Libraries, Greenhouse, Logistics, Metals, Modules, Power, Tech, Warfare, and then Factorio. Any ghost copier, landfill painting, nanobots, nuclear fuel, science class tweaker, and space extension mod. Basically, it's going to be an Angels and Bobs run. We're going to start a new game. It's going to be a Railworld. Alright, resource settings, yep. Coal very low, big glare. Oil medium, crude oil big low. Yep, it all seems perfectly fine. Yeah, I'm not gonna miss if anything in here. So, now I'm gonna shush, because in the vein of my Outer Factorio series, I'm gonna be quiet for the actual gameplay. It's just gonna be, well, spread up. A 4x sped up section of me playing the game. So what you're seeing is going to be 4x faster than what it actually was for me. So, preemptively, I'd like to thank you all for watching, and hopefully you all enjoy.